Come in, chosen one. There are things you must know. The village is dying. The signs are everywhere. Withering crops. Dying Brahmin. Sick children. There is hope, however. A slim hope. That few know of. The old discs speak of an item called the Garden of Eden Creation Kit. It is said it can bring life to the wasteland. This will be your quest, if you prove yourself worthy. For that proof, you must first journey to the Temple of Trials. If you survive, come back to me. We will talk more. Our life is in your hands, chosen one. Prove yourself. Find the Gek. Be our salvation.
Greetings, Chosen. Why does the earth before me warm to the touch of your passing? The earth sings with the news of a champion upon the land. Perhaps before you go, you would bestow a kindness? The plants of dark soul have infested my garden again. Many seasons have touched my bones, and I am too frail for the fight which is eternal in nature. I ask that you be my champion. May the gods bless your efforts, Chosen. May your aura grace my presence when the earth breathes clean again.
Oh!
You return the spirit of the dweller to the world and bring a smile to the soul of an old man in passing. For this, I give you powders of healing. Remember, they fog the mind as they cleanse the body. And also will I mix the brock flower with the zander root together whenever you bring both to me. May your pathways be true and your heart follow suit. Look to the north, chosen, and the way will be open.
You
Congratulations, Chosen One. You have survived the Temple of Trials. Are you ready for your quest? You survived. The Chosen One cannot be weak, or we are all doomed. Are you prepared for your quest? Then take this flask. It is from the Holy Vault 13. Vic, a trader in Klamath, brought it to us. He may know where the vault is. You may also need some of what they call money. Here. What do you need? It is a holy artifact. The Garden of Eden creation kit. The discs promise it will make our lands green and our village prosperous. It will save us. More, I do not know. What do you need? Klamath is to the east. What do you need? The Holy 13? I cannot help you. Only the Vault Dweller knew. His tales have the sound of a perilous journey. What do you need? Chosen One? Why are you here? Pay attention. Find the Holy Vault 13 and bring back the Gek. Vic, the trader from Klamath, brought us the flask from the Holy 13. Start your search with him. The disc will remind you of your task. May the guards of the vault watch over you. Find Vic in Klamath. We are counting on you.
Ah, Chosen. My garden is well. How is yours? Such is life. Two creates a third. You will need both Xander root and Brock flower for the healing powder. Ah, Chosen. My garden is well. How is yours? Look to the north, Chosen, and the way will be open.
Thank you.
Ah, Chosen. My garden is well. How is yours? May this be of no use. Ah, Chosen. Such is life. Two creates a third. You will need both Xander Root and Brock Flower for the healing powder.
You